The next song is a bit more up-tempo, and it's probably the closest thing to a pop song that I've got. And it was written after one day at the Occupy meeting in the city, meeting lots of beautiful people, saying lots of beautiful things, wanting lots of wonderful change to occur. This is my tribute to each and every one of you, people who are out there calling for change. And it's called Voice of Truth.
Thank you.